Hey, old man, get out of our place.
It used to be my place. Just need to get something, then I'm out of here.
Get him!
Ah, the young and the foolish. So full of piss and vinegar. Let's dance. Those baby gangsters have probably left a secret stash or two around. But today, I've got my own bleeding secrets to open. Forgot about this old shirt cloth. I should toss it, but not here. Guess it's good enough for removing fingerprints.
What a surprise, asshole!
Oops.
You gonna die now, old man.
I cannot tell you how many times I've heard that cocky little sentiment.
Huh.
Maybe I should be a professor. I'm always teaching someone a lesson they thought they'd teach me. We'll leave just as soon as you're packed, Bliss.
Sure, okay. I know this shirt. It's Jack's. It's bloody. Why'd John have it wrapped around?
What was that, Bliss?
Just give me a few more minutes to pack.
Thought I heard a phone and Bliss whispering, but who would little Bliss call at a time like this?
Now you knew we were gonna finish this dance, Lockhart.
Get out! Where's your warrant?
Don't need one for cheap sluts like you.
If I said I remembered all of it clearly, that would be a perfect world without bleeding in your skull, concussions, and brain damage. I do remember sweet little Bliss cries and sobs. McCorkindale's thrusting grunts like rough sex. How long was I out? Okay, I wasn't dead yet. All the pains all over my body proved it.
Shut up, Bliss.
Bliss. I heard her, sobbing, pathetically. Like she was hurt to her soul and broken down deep inside.
Just put a real man's cock in that cock tease every way I ever wanted. Ain't this your gun, Lockhart? Finally, silence. It was so stupid of you, Lockhart, to murder with the same gun twice, right?
What can you say when you finally get the last word? The truth? But who really gives a shit?